Today, we're taking out all the supercars to surprise the kids. The 1% again taking out cars to another school, and we're gonna shut down the school. So it's another day for the 1%. We'll get a photo.
You're
done. Get a photo. Get a photo.
So we're at Highlandsvale High School, and as always, we didn't really plan this, so we're gonna plan some parking, and yeah, hopefully get a good spot. Teachers are freaking out. I don't know why. They can't really provide a reason. But yeah, I guess that's how it goes. I don't know why teachers would not want to inspire the kids and all that, but we'll see how it goes.
Free Palestine!
Palestine!
Free Palestine!
Free Palestine!
Palestine!
Free Palestine!
That's it! They want to look forward to coming to school every day. This is the reason. We'll give them something to look forward to, right? They're bored right now. Put a survey right now. 80% of them will say they don't want to go to school. What makes them want to go to school? Things like this, inspiring them, motivating them, all that. Don't worry about it. Look at them. Look how much fun they're having. Getting in the car right now, being in a Lamborghini, like something they do by the time they're 50. And we're giving that chance to them at the age of like 15, 16, you know, 13 even. The 1%, ladies and gentlemen.
Be giving a flyer to my best friend. Let's go.
Old mate, he's not happy, but doesn't matter. Just go around to the other side, we'll see you then.
It's a crime. We're in a public space parking.
You double park in public space and it's public. We're
just trying to inspire the kids. Inspire the kids a bit more.
Grow up.
Yeah.
Not here to argue with you, for God's sake. I'll do you the courtesy of asking. I'm going to take a photo of your number plate. You okay with that?
Yeah, it's fine.
Sure you are.
Easy. Alright.
Did he airdrop it to me?
He's literally mad that we're just like pulling up some cars next to school. Like, it's freaking out. But I mean, it's probably the highlight of his month. If you're watching this, principal, shout out to you. I really hope that you can have a better attitude in life. And maybe one day you can drive a Porsche as well. Maybe. Probably not.
Taking my life, thinking this way. Switching the list in the points of the day. Washing the thoughts in the back of my mind.
Today, another school, shutting down again, of course. And this is about to go back east, I believe. Kids are about to come out, we're about to shut it down. Let's go.
Bitch, hold back what you came for. Swinging down the door, I don't wait. Take a the last shake.
Very nice.
What's your favorite one?
Probably the Hurricane.
The Hurricane?
1%!
1%!
1%!
Let's get rich!
Yeah! This is the fucking third day of school. Yeah, we're at McGregor State High School, my school. I graduated from here in 2019.
Burner.
And yeah, this is the first time I'm back, Supercars. See how it goes. We got students coming up already.
Is this your first time sitting in one?
Yeah.
This is
my first time.
What do you think of it?
It's
the work of people.
That's on YouTube.
I'm speechless.
It's really good.
That's not why.
You get it.
That's good. Is this your first time in on?
Yeah, of course.
Do you reckon you'd buy one in the future?
If I had enough money, of course.
You can easily do it though. That's possible. What business would you start?
I don't know. Well, what do you make it to the NBA?
NBA? You'll definitely be able to afford one if you make it to NBA.
the first time we did it was picking up my brother from school, and we didn't know, like, I had so many kids messaging me saying, like, they're dealing with bullying and feeling down and not looking forward to school. So, you know what, bring the cars out to a lot of schools and just inspire the kids, so, yeah.
Good job.
Yeah, thank you.
Thanks for letting me.
No worries, nah, it's
all good. Hopefully you enjoyed it.
Yeah.
Yeah, and good luck with the NBA as well.
Look, I just want to tell you something. I graduated from this school in 2019, yeah? And then I said the first time I come back to this school was, what, 4 or 5 years later? This is how I come back. You could do the same thing, you know? You graduate and then work hard, and 5 years buy a Lambo and come back to school, walk up, you
forward to coming to school every day. This is the reason. Being in a Lamborghini, like something they do by the time they're 50, and we're giving that chance to them at the age of like 15, 16, you know, 13 even. The 1%, ladies and gentlemen.